Good morning. Let's get up. It's a special day today because I will get my pension today. But I don't know yet. I have a bit pain in my back. I have pain in my back. So I have to do something with my body weight. But I need to get up. Now I have to lose 20 kilos or more, but not today. So now the days go fast, I think. It's day 66, but 60 days is just two payments. 63. So 100 days. 100 days is three payments. But I need to get up. Now I got pain in my back. So I have to start losing body weight. Yes. So let's try fix my bed. So now I've got pain in my back. Now it's even more complicated. Also have to move around in my apartment. I have to shopping food and stuff. And now it's even more important. I'm getting my debt down to zero. But I need many 100 days, because 100 days is just 3 payments. I cannot get my debt to zero just like less 10 payments. 10 payments is 300 days. So we need many 100 days more. So let's fix my bed. But I have no, I'm still not drinking alcohol, so I don't have a big hangovers. I don't know yet if I got my pension or not. Of course, I'll get some text messages from my banking before 9 in it, and it's not, it's 8:20, and I got it yet. I will get it the next 20 minutes. No, I'm getting some SMS from my bank account. How much money on my bank account I get every morning before 9 a.m. And my bank account was empty. So that could be nice. I wake up every morning, I had like 20,000 Danish kroner or $3,000 or more. So that's what I like. In the future, I like to wake up and get an SMS. My back. That I got some money on my bank account. Yes, I have to do something about my body weight now. My back. Because this is not so good. So I will stop the video. I need to make a video in my language, Dennis. So I will get my pension, but I have to wait for after the Easter. I'm not going to do anything, and now I have pain in my back. If I had a lot of money, I would like to go shopping or something. I could not do it. No, it's a Wednesday today, and it's long Eastern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Have to wait 6 days to 2nd April and pay my bills. So, but now I almost got up.